Ramadan is all about the book of Allah. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن. The month of Ramadan is the one in which Al-Quran was revealed. Ramadan is all about the book of Allah Jalla wa Ala. Not only Al-Quran, every book was revealed in the month of Ramadan. Every book was revealed in the month of Ramadan. Wa kutubihi. Hadith in Musnad from Ahmad bin Hanbal, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said that the Sahifa, the scripture of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, was revealed on the first night of Ramadan. It was revealed on the first night of Ramadan, the Sahifa of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam. And the Torah was revealed on the 6th of Ramadan. All the books are about Ramadan. The Torah was revealed on the 6th of Ramadan. The Injil was revealed on the 13th of Ramadan. And the Quran was revealed on the 24th of Ramadan. And according to a narration, Zabur was revealed on the 12th of Ramadan. Every book is revealed in Ramadan.